My name is K. Thamvichai. I'm a faculty member in ECE department. I mainly teach undergraduate classes in ECE, starting from freshman computer programming to junior circuit class. I'm also a researcher in two research projects with ECE and optics. So my research is about signal processing. So one of them is how to improve the back scanner when you go through the airport, which allow us to implement the algorithm so that we can understand the X-ray machine better and allow us to improve the threat detection performance of the machine. The second one is the optical computing. For the optical computing project, we would like to implement a machine that can do a computation using only the optical components, which proved to be challenging and interesting. I really like teaching because it allows me to, first, not only I get to continue learning, but second, I get to see students from knowing very little to be able to do something such as write a program or design a circuit. On the digital design lab, they will work on the computer that will write the code to implement the digital circuit, but then they will download it to what we call the FPGA board that can act or implement their circuit, and that allow them to see what they're actually working on. For me, it's very fun because they get to see what they spend time working on in the real hardware.